Hi, in this video, we will learn how to create a business area as per locations for different types of organizational structures. For example, we have company code TCS and Tata Motors. The TCS and Tata Motors have its branches in Hyderabad. At this point of time, we don't need to create different branches for these two company codes. We will be creating only one business area as Hyderabad. And we can use this Hyderabad for both the company codes. So, when sales occurs in company code TCS, the business area will be Hyderabad. And again, when sales happens in the company code Tata Motors, the business area will be Hyderabad. So here if we see, only the company code will be changed, but the business area will be same. So this is one type of organizational structure. Let us understand the another type of organizational structure now. In the same way, we have two company codes, TCS and Tata Motors. Here, TCS have its branch in Hyderabad and Bangalore. Tata Motors have its branch in Mumbai and Chennai. So here if we see, we have different branches for different company codes at different geographical locations. At this point of time, we will be creating different business areas for different branches. For example, if the sales occurs in TCS, the business area will be Hyderabad. And if the sales occurs at Bangalore branch in TCS, the business area will be Bangalore. So here if we see, the company code is same, that is TCS, but the business area is different, Hyderabad and Bangalore. In the same way, if the sales happens in company code TCS, Tata Motors, the business area will be Mumbai. And if sales happens for Tata Motors at the Chennai branch, the business area will be Chennai. So here if we see, the company code is same again, the Tata Motors, but the business area is different.